mixed with the diehard dedication to a certain herb. This is the story of Sacrosanct.